The Job Guarantee Program package of benefits would be subject to congressional approval, but could include health care, child care, old age retirement or Social Security, and usual vacations and sick leave. The wage would be set by government and fixed until government approved a rate increase, much as the minimum wage is usually legislated.